Science! Science!
Vampires.
And, you know, bugs and spiders and stuff.
Science!
elemental log, ominid practical technologies, Tully. Go, whatever, I'll sort it later. The important thing is I have done it! Success! The spacer has worked its magic. I have successfully shrunk a set of basic plastic polyhedral dice from the size of standard dice to no bigger than the size of... well, much smaller dice. Burgle, make a note to come up with a better comparison.
Noting!
You did it nonetheless. This is a complete exoneration. However, it occurs to me that I have a new problem. The dice were intended to be young Foe's Christmas present. He will be disappointed. But perhaps I can convince him that they were miniature dice. The tiny instructions might be a bit of a giveaway. A new solution may be required. To the Fun Pit Toy Mart before they close!
Take that, vampires!
And, you know, bugs and spiders and stuff. It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing.